So I'm waiting for my sofa to be delivered. Yes, my dreams luxury sofa, guys. And I just guess where I ended up buying it. Just guess.
Subscribe.
So guys, whatever I forgot to tell you, I was doing TikTok, that's why I have my lipstick on. This is Fenty Uncensored, Fenty Beauty. Yeah, let's like good stuff. Yes, I went to different stores and like Dr. Mattress caters to my minimal space. The other like stores, like the big stores, they had really nice stuff, but they didn't offer like only to sit. You have to take the whole set, have a small space, and I'm scared it's not gonna fit that space. I tried and moved that because that chest drawer looks really good there, right? But I feel like the sofa, it's a two-seater by the way, and it's the color I chose is beige gray. So I'm really like excited and anxious. It's around 5. The last time they delivered for, how do you say, I'm wearing this because I've been doing TikToks, guys. So follow me on TikTok, by the way. Short commercial break. I've been doing TikToks and Instagram reels. Like, I'm everywhere, guys. I have to make it. Follow me. The same username as here, Kemunto Bear. Follow me everywhere, guys. We need to make this smaller. I'm on the road to 30K here on YouTube. On road to 10,000K subscribers on Instagram. I'm currently at 3,800 and something. Instagram is so, it's so hard to make it on Instagram, but it's okay. And also on TikTok, I'm barely even 500. Can we make her sister reach 1,000 on TikTok, please? I'm doing the most, actually. I'm doing the most, and I have no makeup on because my skin is glowing. I'm doing something. There's a video, if it's not already up, it's gonna be up. Just search it somewhere here. I'm doing like a detox thing, and I think my face is actually getting rewarded more. So back to my sofa. My dream sofa is coming today. This is today. It took like, when you order with them, it takes 7 days. And what I did with the couch, because I didn't have enough money, so I put a deposit. You can put deposit like installments for your sofa, or bed, or anything, even mattresses with Dr. Mattress. I'm gonna talk about Dr. Mattress because that's where I've experienced this, and I've actually bought stuff from there. Bought the bed from Dr. Mattress, the mattress also from Dr. Mattress, and I didn't know they actually make beds or the sofas. I actually thought they are specific about mattress. This video is not really sponsored by Dr. Mattress, but please, Dr. Mattress, or these furniture places, because I'm still decorating my home. If you want to sponsor me, guy, if you want to work with me, email. We need to make these things happen, you know, or send me an affiliate code or something, like make me make commissions. This money, we're gonna make it. So my dream is coming, and it needs to fit there. I wanted to put the bed, the chair there, so when they come in, I'm going to vlog them when they're delivering. So okay, the process of buying the coat. So when I was buying the bed, I asked about the sofas because they had some discount codes going. Actually, they usually check the stores because they usually have a 20% to 25% off, even sometimes 35% off. For me, on my sofa, I had a 35% off, and I was actually basically just saying it, like just brushing it off, like, oh my god, that sofa is so nice, can I get it only on two-seater because I have a really minimal space. And they're like, yeah, of course, everything that customer like. That's what I like about Dr. Mattress. Like, shout out to Rosemary, I don't know if you're watching this, but shout out to her. and Kenneth, by the way, those are the two salesperson that I worked with, and they were so nice. So if you're ever in Dr. Mattress Ruiru, I'll refer you to Rosemary and Kenneth. They were so nice, though. They really like helped me to decide and also gave me that option. They told me they had that option because I didn't know that. I usually thought when you're going to buy furniture, you have to pay like all of it. So for the bed and the mattress, I paid for it. For it also, I was like damn broke, girl. I was damn broke and I was waiting for end month. Yeah, because YouTubers get paid. Ha! Hola, hi. Why are you living in a hole? Yes, we get paid. This is actually a job, guys. This is actually a job. If you're interested in this, start now. So yeah, so that's what I did. I paid mdogo mdogo. Like I only had 8,000 after I left, and I paid that so that I can secure the sales, because I was lucky. I wanted to buy things during the Easter holiday, so I secured, like, I got a really good deal. I secured that, and after that I was able to pay within 2 weeks time, yeah, full amount. So when I actually paid for it full, that's when they started production of the chair, and it takes 7 days. So I'm crossing my finger, because everything, the bed, the mattress, it was delivered exactly on time. So they usually deliver at 5, like, okay, on my location I found out that like the mattress and the bed, they delivered at different times, at different days, but the same time, like exactly 5 and I'm going to 6, and we have a curfew, and I have to go to Solan's birthday. So that's what's keeping me here, because Solan's birthday is around 5 p.m. So I'm thinking, let me just wait for the furniture to come, and then I'll take an Uber and go to Solan's birthday, because I can't miss it for anything. Because I feel like with moving, I just need to keep my bonding with her really strong. So I'll sleep over at my sister's while I'm waiting for the bed, and I'm hoping, against all hope, that it comes. And then tomorrow also, it's another delivery, guys, so stick up for that, because like today's video is just the sofa. If you have any other question about the sofa, just comment down below. For prices and details, guys, I feel like I've been talking about money and people just come. I'm not concentrating so much on the trolls or anything, but I just feel like with financial things, because the price will know, the price I bought it is not the initial price. I just got it at a discount, so it's actually good. I always leave links and details down below so that you can also call them and check. If you're really a serious buyer, you call them and check, because for me, looking out for these things, I never really actually, I wanted to go like there so I can see the price. I don't usually ask for the price. I just go, and if I like something and I can afford it and I see the price is right, I get it or seek alternative. But I don't think asking for price usually helps. But for, if I give you location details, exact details, exact contact, that's good enough, right? Yeah, let me know if it's different. But I was really actually really good with thinking about money. But the sad truth about here, like my people, is that not all of them, but money is a taboo thing and things like that. And I've been in difficult waters talking about financial situations, so I won't be saying that. I'm just so excited to see this chair. This is the chair that I spotted, but it was in different color, and I asked them, can I get it in beige gray? So, and they say yeah, they can. So I'll tell you about the material and everything else will reveal. Okay, so I'm just waiting for them. As soon as they come, it's 3 hours different, just wanted to shoot this. So as soon as they come, I'll just put the camera where you are and record them delivering. And actually, delivery is free. Say free. Who like the free things? Kemunto. Okay, continue liking this video. It's the first time living alone. Watch more videos here. And I love you so much. My dream. I'm living my dream. God, for God, everything I am, everything that I am will be, is protected by God and the graces of God. Amen. I love you, God, so much. I love you, my people. I love everything about YouTube has changed my life completely. Finally, Dr. Mattress, they are here. At 6 p.m. So I'm just, they're gonna walk in that door, so, and set it up for me. I am excited as well as anxious, guys. This is gonna be like my first time seeing it because I chose like a different color, like Titan 8. That's the fabric I chose. So I'm so excited. I hope there's no disappointment. Yes.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey.
Si utakuja kuchukua hapo nje?
Haya, nakuja saa hii.
Haya.
They are here, guys. They are here and I'm trying to set you.
Anini bro? Yeah. Nakuweka chini.
Mimi nda drop ya nitaeka.
Yeah. Sasa hii tutoe. Umeelewa? Kusema tuweke hivi itakuwa ngumu kwako.
Sawa.
Yeah.
Did you see that? Oh my god, my chair is here! We're gonna worry. My chair is here. We're just gonna worry about... Okay, let me show you. About the spacing later on. Oh my god! It's here! And it's a big zebra legs. Oh my god, I'm so excited. But now, I have... zero space for anything else. Oh lord. This is my code for the seat. If you're going to Dr. Mattress, just screenshot this and tell them. Oh my god. And then there it's so good. Okay, I think these pillows need to be like this. Oh my god. Okay, so just test it sitting on it. Huh? So just test this name is Nafaka. Okay. Now this is a Jupal in tech. Yeah. Yes. Okay, let me see if I can see. Let us sit. Okay, stay here. Let me see. Sitting. They are comfy. They are soft and they are bouncy. Now we're gonna think where we're going to put these other things. Oh my god, the fridge will definitely, I don't know where the fridge will sit now. Oh my god. Now I have to go to the birthday and then we're going to arrange this when I come back, okay? Going to Solange's birthday. Oh my god, this is what it's looking right now, a mess. But we're gonna fix this, right? We're gonna fix this and then it's dark, so I'm gonna vlog another day after the birthday. We're coming to arrange this. Sawa? Okay, okay. Let's go now. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me? Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. My chair is really soft and it's bouncy. It's made of high resilient foam. You see? And this is how the back is looking. This is the sofa. And how to say it's so comfy. And Leo, that's my bed. As always, bought it at Dr. Mattress, and the rug is from Think Twice. You see, of course I'm gonna be changing the layout. Of course I'm gonna be changing the layout because I'm gonna be selling the chest drawer. Or I don't think so selling. I'm going to give my sister the chest drawer. It's gonna be passed down. It was passed down from my sister because it's a mahogany chest drawer and it's really nice and I didn't want to go get away with it to get rid of it, but I have to because it's really a minimal space and I want everything to I want everything to count. I want every space to count, and I need still the work desk. So when I get rid of it, I'm gonna push this chair to this wall, and the fridge will sit on the corridor. Yeah, so you'll see more updates are coming soon. And I love everything about my room. It's so nice. I love it. Okay, let me put you on the other side so you can see how it is looking. You see, you know, oh my god, my chair just came. I think this should be the thumbnail. Okay.